Hello. I help develop software with the aim of using image sensor technology to bring you new and unique experiences.
I approach my business by working with clients to create new experience value using image sensors. Our company, Sony Semiconductor Solutions, excels at image sensors, the semiconductors that perform the role of a human eye. Today, we present to you one such technology called Time of Flight, or ToF for short. ToF technology measures the time it takes for light to reflect from an object and uses this to obtain depth information, meaning how far away the object is. Used in autonomous driving and factory automation, the technology is expected to have a wide range of applications going forward. To make it easy to utilize ToF technology in the smartphones we use every day, we created a software development kit for app developers called ToF AR. Together with depth data from ToF or other sensors, ToF AR can be used to capture even the smooth and precise movements of hands and fingers. This makes it possible for anyone to easily develop apps that enable the control of virtual characters or games based on hand movements, for example.
Please watch this demo of an actual VTuber app developed using ToF AR. As you can see in the demo, as long as a smartphone is equipped with sensors that can capture depth data, the precise position and contours of your hand can be identified and easily distinguished from the background, making it possible to reproduce such fluid movements. The capture of depth data is unaffected by ambient light radiating from the sun or artificial lighting. Let me demonstrate. First, let's begin with bright conditions. And now dark conditions. Data capture is also unimpacted by clothing color and uses a smaller amount of data than ordinary image sensors, which means precise recognition only requires relatively simple AI processing. This reduces power consumption and heat discharge, enabling its use in smartphones. To recreate the flowing movement of hands and fingers you see here, we used depth data to capture the unique features of human hands and estimate movement in three dimensions based on positioning and finger orientation. We achieved this by working together with Sony Group's R&D Center. We now want to focus on spreading the usefulness of the depth data among AI developers and app developers. Using depth data collected by ToF AR, we believe accuracy and processing speeds can be enhanced for other forms of recognition. We encourage large numbers of developers to try ToF AR for themselves and use it to create new value.
We will continue to work on performance enhancements, and by applying ToF AR to spatial recognition technologies in addition to human movement, we are aiming for the adoption to AR, games, and metaverse apps. As more ToF image sensors are incorporated into smartphones and depth data becomes part of our lives, it can also be utilized in new communication, medical, and educational fields. We will support developers and creators who create condo or emotion to deliver new experiences by utilizing this technology.
Thank you.